It's important to know this isn't just a shoulder press, it's an all over body movement. Use the hips to drive the bar and then dip again under as you press it above your head.